Through that dim domain, with all its shimmering, buried ghosts, he passed, until he arrived at its melancholy heart, and found its king lying with Persephone. He knelt before them, drowning in his grief.
I don't know.